Hello and welcome to this tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to sign out of your YouTube account on different devices and how you can do it all at once and very quickly. So here we are on mobile. I'll show you it on mobile first and then I'll hop over to the desktop. So here we are on my iPhone. You just open up the YouTube app like I've done here, and then you want to tap on your channel image or icon there in the upper right hand corner to bring up all of your different settings and options here. Once here, you'll see your YouTube channel or account name at the very top. You want to click on the blue link that says Manage Your Google Account. Once you tap on that link, it'll take you to your Google account information. You then want to tap on the tab that says Security at the top there. Once you're on the Security tab, you want to scroll down until you see something that says Your Devices. Go ahead and go to the blue link there underneath that says Manage All Devices. Once you're here, you'll see a list of the devices that you're logged into. So just select one by tapping on the arrow or tapping into them there, and then you'll see an option that says sign out. It'll let you know exactly where it's logged in from, how long ago it was since it was last used, and the apps and applications that it might be using. So you would just tap on sign out and then sign out once more, and it will say done, and then go to OK. So you would do that for all of the applications. So if you say, oh, here's another one I want to sign out of, I don't recognize that, you just tap into it there, go to sign out, and then it'll say, you know, sign out. You tap into that again, and you are good to go. That's how you do it on mobile. Now let's move over to the desktop. Here we are on my Mac, and I have a new browser tab open with my YouTube channel pulled up. What you want to do now is just click on your little channel image there in the upper right-hand corner where you see all of your different settings and options here, and you'll see something that says Google Account. If you click into Google Account, it'll take you to this page here, a little overview of your Google account. You want to click into the Security tab with the little lock image there. And then once you're in the Security tab, you want to scroll down to where you see Your Devices. Go to the blue link that says Manage All Devices. Once here, it'll show you all the different places and devices where you're logged in to your YouTube channel. You would just click into those, and then you would click the Sign Out button, and then sign out once more, and then you are signed out of that device, and you can do all of them here directly from your Google account summary page under Manage Devices. So that's it. That is how you sign out from multiple devices from your YouTube channel. All at once, wherever you may be in the world. If this helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.